done an Animal Jam creepypasta. Two girls ran down the paths of Jamal Township. When suddenly, a scream was heard. The two girls rushed to where it came from. "Help me," a man said. "Oh my, what happened?" one girl said. "I don't actually know," the other girl said. "Oh, please tell us what happened," one girl said.
"He said not to say loud," the man said.
He is mad. He's cruel." A man walked in, black with white eyes.
"I'm sorry."
"I never said I'd forgive you." The man grabbed a gun out of his pocket. The man shot the gun at the other man. The man screamed once more after the gun shot.
Ha ha ha.